All of the active parts of a loudspeaker are held together by a part that's known as the basket. Some people call it a frame or a chassis. The magnet assembly, the cone assembly, everything attaches to the basket. And the basket is what actually attaches to the baffle or the product into which the speaker goes. The most common material is stamped steel. A good stamped steel basket is rugged and durable, doesn't twist easy. It also has a metal finish on it. Could be painting, could be plated to prevent corrosion and rust. Another material that's commonly used for loudspeaker baskets is cast aluminum. Cast aluminum has the advantage of also being very rugged and durable. It also can be painted, and it's considered a higher end basket material in professional audio and high end home audio products. The basket can also be part of the branding of a loudspeaker by painting the basket. So a lot of companies whose brands are identified with colors might choose to use the basket as a place to paint that. The perception of quality of a loudspeaker can often be influenced by the quality of the basket, the quality of the finish, the quality of the stamping, and even the quality of the paint.